It's like, oh my god, oh my god, oh, oh, oh shit, that's the best orange I've ever tasted.